Really, really worth the dollar. Yeah, I enjoyed every second of that game, and I still do play it now. Admittedly, I haven't touched the multiplayer though. I had to wait a week to play my copy, and then I did play it for 2 days solid and twitched every single moment of it. It was fantastic, and I think you'll like the surprise at the end if you haven't already seen the videos. It did very well to keep a massive secret from the world. And don't worry, I won't spoil it. Just don't watch my last video. No, I won't say a word. Just you'll like what you see. There are big surprises in store for you, my friend. Alrighty. Let's get myself fully prepared for the task to come. I am playing in survival mode. It's actually a server mod based on. Oh dear. It's a server mod based on a survival map that was created called Skyblock. And the idea behind Skyblock was there are a series of challenges to complete as you play through Skyblock. This mod takes it a little bit further and actually gives you rewards as you go along. And also, what else does it do? The challenges get progressively harder, so it starts off by get 64 cobblestone. And it works its way up to where I'm at now, after, what, nearly 18 hours of gameplay, to going to the Nether. So, to give you an idea, the challenges that I've been set at the moment are build a Nether portal, collect 15 ender pearls, which I think I may have. Collect 40 slime balls. This is hard because you have to go right down to the bottom of the level. Bake 15 cakes and pumpkin pies. Again, difficult when all you start with is a chest with some lava and some ice. Build a map and reach an island level of 150, which takes forever. So, what I'm going to do now is grab whatever shit I've got. Think I'm going to store that. Yeah, I have been busy. What I'm going to do is, when I finish at midday today, is I'm probably going to leave the server running still and the Twitch stream running after I've sort of stopped the stream, so any more donations throughout the day while I'm asleep will, you know, you'll be able to see what's happened over the 24 hours. But yeah, it's been long, shall we say. There were points in the middle of the night where I was really struggling. Oops, wrong button. Ah, damn, I've only got 10. Bless her, our Kate has been very good today. She has indeed had the kettle on. She's had dinner made. She has been an absolute star. Don't tell her I said that, though. She might be listening behind the door. Where am I going to hide my shit? Where did I put my shit? Alright, man, enjoy yourself. Well, try to. In the meantime, I feel completely unprepared, but let's hit the nether. Oh, stop it, you dirty girl. Ridiculously careful, because this place is treacherous. Oh, but of course there's a chest up there. Could have ended so badly. Scary. The Nether is not great, if I'm honest. 64 Nether, 16 Soul Sand, Ghast Tear. At best, it's probably, at this point in time, going to be good for some crafted materials. Lordy me. That'll be the tiredness showing. That'll do for that for now. Don't particularly want to push my luck. Let's see. No. Of course it hasn't. Well, that was a waste of dirt. Oh.